The National Weather Service in League City has issued a flash flood warning for Northwestern Chambers County in southeastern Texas, Harris County in southeastern Texas, southwestern Liberty County in southeastern Texas, southern Montgomery County in southeastern Texas, until 9:30 a.m. Central Daylight Time. At 6:17 a.m. Central Daylight Time, Doppler radar and automated rain gauges indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Between 1 and 3 inches of rain has fallen. Additional rainfall amounts of 2 to 4 inches are possible in the warned area. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard: flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source: radar and automated gauges. Impact: flash flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets and underpasses, as well as other poor drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include northeastern Baytown, Humble, Chambal, southern Liberty, Dayton, Beach City, Pinehurst, Kingwood, Spring, Aldine, Greater Greens Point, Barrett, The Woodlands, Crosby, Mont Bellevue, Oak Ridge North, Shenandoah, Roman Forest, Wood Branch and Old River Winfrey. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most of flood deaths occur in vehicles. Be aware of your surroundings and do not drive on flooded roads. Please report observed flooding to local emergency services or law enforcement and request they pass this information to the National Weather Service when you can do so safely.